Today we are at Godley Street Level Crossing in Halcombe, which is a fairly basic crossing, as we've got three sets of Griswold signal code lights which have been retrofitted to LEDs on either side of the crossing, as you can see. And we've got two Griswold mechanical bells on either side of the crossing, as you can see. And then we've got Westinghouse control boxes. So yeah, there's not really much else to see here. So if that's said and done, let's now go and wait for a train. Thank you.